Yo guys, what's good? My name is Timini Egbusin and I play the character of Don Cash on the movie Omo Ghetto, The Saga. Now, my experience on set has been amazing. First of all, from when I read the script, and then we had a script conference. And from the script conference, I knew for a fact that we had a banger on our hands. If you're looking for excitement, I promise you that this is the movie that you're trying to watch. Working with Auntie Funke and her husband has been nothing short of amazing. They are both two individually amazing and talented people, and they have brought nothing but the best out of me as an actor and out of the crew, if I do say so myself. I'm really excited that I get to work with all these amazing guys, so many fantastic actors. The good thing about working with fantastic actors is that they bring out the best in you. So, you know, it's been one of the things where we're just basically sparring and making sure that we all bring fantastic performances to this project. I am telling you to watch Omo Ghetto, The Saga. You would see me in a way that you have never seen before in the film.
Hey, what's up, my people? My name is Toby Makinde and I play the character of AY Pumping in the movie Omo Ghetto, The Saga. Okay, so AY Pumping is a young Yahoo boy, a D-boy, you know, who has made so much money for himself. Omo Ghetto, The Saga is, you know, one unique story. The directors are wonderful people, JJ Siskills and Mrs. Funke Akindele Bello. Well, they happen to be my godparents. As a director, as an upcoming director, I learned a lot from them. It's been a great experience with them. I mean, Auntie Funke is going to drill you. When I say drill you, she's going to bring out, you know, that thing that you think you have in you, that talent you think you have in you, she's going to bring it out, you know, and expand it. Come out, watch Omo Ghetto, The Saga. Trust me, it is worth your while.
Yo, what's up, people? It's your boy, Nosa Rex. Right here on the set of Omo Ghetto, The Saga. Yes, that's been amazing. I'm here playing the character of Efe Money. You know, this character is very, very, very unique. Normal playboy, Yahoo boy. There's a twist in the character, but when this movie comes out, oh man, it will blow your mind. This movie is being directed by Funke Akindele Bello and JJ Siskills. You know, this team, they are wonderful. This is not the first time I'm working with them. They know how to, you know, control everything. You know, they're professionals. And the DOP, Oga JD, wonderful, very patient. This is the first time working with him. It's professional to the core. The crew members, God bless you guys. You guys have been working tirelessly. We pray that this movie will be a success. And when it comes out, you guys are going to say, okay, yeah, we made a good one. So this is a film. Look out for it, all right? Omo Ghetto, The Saga. Cheers.